If Joe Biden were president right now, everyone in this country would be required to wear a mask.
Every single American should be wearing a mask when they're outside for the next 3 months at a minimum.
Now, I know what you're saying. Oh, but he's just saying you should wear a mask. No, he's not. He's actually saying this should be a forced compliance issue put forth by the federal government, or at least by state government.
Every governor should mandate mandatory mask wearing.
Here's where you really need to pay attention. Here's where you don't even need to read between the lines. You just need to listen to what Joe Biden's saying. Listen to this.
It's not about your rights. It's about your responsibilities.
It's not about your rights. Push the rights aside, folks. Push the rights aside. This isn't about your rights. In a Joe Biden presidency, he is going to force you to do something that you don't want to do.
Well, let's institute a mask mandate nationwide, starting immediately, and we will save lives.
Let's institute a mask mandate nationwide. He wants the President of the United States to order every single American to wear a mask. Luckily, Joe Biden is not the president and Donald Trump is. And luckily, Donald Trump had a press conference just moments after this and was able to answer almost instantly these ridiculous claims by Joe Biden.
He does not identify what authority the president has to issue such a mandate or how federal law enforcement could possibly enforce it.
Who has the legal authority to do that? The president of the United States? Forget all the other crimes. Forget all the looting and the rioting. Forget all that stuff. We're going to go out there and we're just going to look to see if there's any Americans not wearing masks, and we're going to throw them in the federal penitentiary. But this is the question. This is the single most important question ever posed by a president of the United States in an election year.
If the president has the unilateral power to order every single citizen to cover their face in nearly all instances, what other powers does he have?
What other powers does he have? If he can order everybody in the country to wear a mask, whether they're infected or not, what else can he do? What can he order someone to do if they are infected? Stay locked up? Can he put you in jail? Can he force you to rat out all your friends? What if you go to a party and you come back with coronavirus? Could he then say you must give us the names and addresses of all the people that you came in contact with and lock the whole bunch of you up? I mean, this is the craziest thing. They constantly accuse Donald Trump of being a dictator, of being Adolf Hitler, of thinking that he's the only person in control of the country, of taking the law into his own hands. And here you have Joe Biden, your candidate, literally saying, I would do that. If I were president, I would basically force everyone to wear a mask, whether they liked it or not, even though I don't have the power. It's really scary. It's really scary how they don't even hide it. The scariest thing about this is by doing that, you know that Joe Biden won over some voters. Yes. There's some people out there that really believe that not only does the president have the power to unilaterally force every citizen to do something, but there's also people out there that agree that it's a good idea. These are American voters. They're registered. They're registered Democrats, but they are registered. And they think when Joe Biden says the president of the United States, if he were a good leader, and Kamala Harris is up there backing him up.
That's what real leadership looks like.
Yeah, sure. In North Korea.